you support a communist party and become a CPP NPA terrorist and fight in the mountains. But once you get shot and die, do you know that your comrades leave you alone? Yep, you are gonna be left alone by the people who recruited you. Well, the army that only deems to defend themselves will have to pick up your dead body and bring you back to your family. Isn't it great? They recruit you and take you away from your family, but they don't even have the decency to return your dead body. Just in case you didn't know that, but now this is the honest truth. Okay? So just in case you decide to take up arms and go to the mountains, remember the face of who recruited you, because that won't be the face who will return you back to your mother when you die. Capiche?
Since there will be no ceasefire for Christmas and New Year's, our real heroes will once again continue to fight against the terrorists. But for our woodland friends from the CPP-NPA-NDF, here are a few Christmas reminders. Number one, please carry an ID with your face, your address, and name is optional since y'all have those crazy nicknames, just so that our friends at the AFP and PNP can return you back to your family since it's already their job. Number two, please carry a blanket and a ribbon so that they can easily wrap you up. Yeah, and a ribbon just for the Christmas touch. Number three, I do hope you drink a lot of water in your encampments, but of course you shouldn't really go near bodies of water because it'll kill you faster, but you already know that. And may you rest in peace. Happy holidays. And I do wish you change your mind and come back to the government and have a longer life. Ingat!
First, you kill your own daughter. Second, you pretend that the police and the army is out to get you, and that's why you did not attend her funeral. Really? That's the kind of drama you're going to sell us this week? Please. Nobody is going to believe your lies anymore because you didn't even bother caring about the thousands that you have killed because of your ideology. The IPs of Caraga have suffered enough from the likes of you. The most important thing now is that the rest of the Philippines is wide awake and aware of how toxic, evil, and conniving your kind is. You are the traitors. If anything, you kill each other just so it seems like the army and the PNP did. Nope, we're not falling for that.